ASPYR releases a statement. After the disastrous launch of Star Wars Battlefront Classic Collection, the developers have released a statement to address the issues. They have stated that they had critical errors with their network infrastructure that resulted in high ping and matchmaking errors, and that they're working to address these issues to prevent further outages. Although it's nice to hear from the developers, it still seems like a pretty brief message for such a horrible launch.